بسم الله والحمد لله وصلنا الله وعلى رسول الله أبو عقيب back out with Haj Azam. We just came from Haj Alawi's house. So, mashallah, we're again, you're kind of in the back streets here. And yeah, I was saying earlier, you kind of feel like it's home and you feel like it's peaceful. And I said that when I was out in the more bustling part of the town. And back here, it's like, yeah. It's just everything kind of just settles down. And yeah, you know, sometimes I make people ask me often in when I'm out and about, they ask me how things going in Memphis. And I'll say it's slow motion. And it's definitely slow motion here, but you feel something special, not just slow, but you feel a tranquility and a peace here, mashallah. So, yeah, this is it. I mean, although I've never been, but it reminds me of some of like what I've seen of the port towns, the port cities along the east coast of Africa. Although this is, we're up in the highlands, we're far from the coast here. But of course, this Islam spread primarily in this region through the Yemenis who came into East Africa, the merchants, the tradespeople, and then also the scholars, the da'is, and the... this is another bab. This is another one. Okay, so this is another gate here to the city. And there are five gates to the city, mashallah. So this is the map here. It talks about the history of it. So, and the list of the mosque. So this here, let me see if I can get this. Yeah, this is a list of the mosque here in the city. I'll take a photo, bismillah, and be able to get it nice for so everybody can see it. Okay, again, Barakah quest in a city full of Barakah, in the city of Harar, Ethiopia. Walhamdulillah. وصلى الله على رسول الله